My name's Scott Burnicle. I'm born and bred in Five Dock, so not far from Chiswick. I've done a lot of work in Chiswick over the years with plumbing. Recently purchased my father's business, which has been established for over 40 years now. With my wife, we purchased our apartment in Chiswick over a year ago now, and we've been renovating that for a year now. And as of this afternoon, I'll be officially living in there, so I'm very excited to call myself a full-time resident of Chiswick. Sleeping there for my first time tonight. Obviously, I wasn't exactly cashed up at my age, so I didn't have all the money then and there. I started, then had to put it on hold while I built up the bank account again to finish it all off. But we're coming to the final stages now, which is very exciting. It's beautiful. You can't get anywhere else by going to Chiswick unless you're catching the river cat. But it's just a quiet little peninsula. It's beautiful. I was, in general, looking around the inner west area. Bulk of my work is around here, but when we realised that Chiswick was affordable for what we were looking at, our eyes just lit up and all focus went to Chiswick there. Just a great area. And getting to know everyone in the area more over the last year, all the little shops around there, it's fantastic. I liked it because it's built like a German tank. There's not much to go wrong with them because they're solid as, you know, my particular buildings, I don't think you could knock it over if you tried. Wow. It's built really tough, and, you know, that's one thing I appeal. You see a lot of the newer buildings these days, they crack after, you know, a couple of years and things start falling apart, whereas these ones have obviously stood the test of time. Mm-hmm. It's a great area, and the more involved I'm, you know, being with the area as of the last 12 months, it's been a lot more than a previous, and it's just everything's kind of coming alive a little bit more, and it's fantastic. Well, everyone, a lot of people now know me, they all say hi. Whether I do work for them or not, I've got a good relationship with a lot of people around there, so it's more than exciting when you're around there. You see a friendly face you can have a chat with for a couple of minutes, and then you stroll around the corner, you see someone else. So the more I'm, you know, exposing myself to the community, the more they're accepting me as well, you know, just the general people from day to day, you know, everyone kind of open arms, which is pretty, I don't know, it's a nice feeling, you know. You walk to the shops and you see three people that say hi to you by name, and you can say hi back to them and, you know, acknowledge their names as well. It's a nice feeling. Well, it's safe to say we haven't advertised for over 3 or 4 years, and it's just constant word of mouth and just having a good relationship with the community. The amount of money we've saved on advertising, we're able to, you know, do a lot of other things with, and, you know, keep investing that into the business, upgrade trucks and machinery to do a better job.